Nothing like a vanilla sundae at 3 in the morning.
Yeah, it sounded better in the moment.
So, Tessa. Mm. Tessa Young.
Mm-hmm.
Why the hell are you in publishing?
Well, I love to read.
That makes sense.
What's your favorite book?
It's The Principles of Economics by Alfred Marshall.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, I mean like fiction, like a real book.
I don't do fiction. I mean, have you seen how I dress?
You heathen.
Heathen?
You heathen. Fiction's an escape from reality. It's a way that, like, you can live 100 lives or even 1,000.
I don't need to live 1,000 lives. Okay? And I would rather watch paint dry.
That wasn't supposed to happen. I'm telling you, I know what I'm doing. We just have to soak it before it stains. Can I have your pants?
Tessa.
Give me your pants. Otherwise, it's gonna stain.
Tessa. Tessa, open the door.
Is that Harden Scott?
Open the door.
Get me kicked out of this place? Yeah, come on in, why don't you? Hey.
Hey, Harden, good to see you. How are you back?
Fucking Trevor!
Gotta go, I think. I'm just gonna
let you know. I just want to talk to you.
No, Tessa, no, Tessa, no, stop!
Look, Harden, I think this is a missile.
Fuck off.